guys, welcome back to my channel. So, I'm sorry for sounding like this. As most of you guys know, or if you follow me on Twitter and Snapchat, you guys would know that I am slowly getting over a cold. So, I had a really bad cough and I've been really congested, but today I feel a lot better. I can breathe a little more. I don't have as much as a severe cough as I did, but I wanted to film a last Valentine's Day look. This one isn't full drugstore, but it isn't also full high-end. I mean, there's a lot of high-end products. I just wanted to throw this one out there for you guys to have another one as well, not just only one. I know there's a bunch of them going around though, every YouTuber is doing Valentine's Day looks, but this is a talk through. I decided to do a talk through because it's easier on my part to edit, and that way I could get it up to you guys faster. Plus I feel a lot better, and so I feel like if I would have done a voiceover, I think I would have sounded a lot more nasally, depending on if I got better or not. So, I hope you guys enjoyed. Don't forget to give this video a big thumbs up. Follow me on all my social medias. They are actually at the beginning credits now. And they are linked down below. I love you guys all so much, and I will see you guys all in my next video. Bye. Alright, guys. So, I'm a little nasally, but don't mind that. I'm just gonna hop right into it. I'm not gonna explain like a bunch of detail and stuff because I don't want this tutorial to be a long one. So to start off, I got the Smashbox Photo Finish Primer. When I went to Gen Beauty, I got like the full size bottle, so I'm gonna try this out. So, we'll see. Ugh. Oh my gosh. There's like no smell to it, but it's like such like a silicone feel. How odd. It like, I'm not how to explain it. So yeah, I'm gonna go into my face. I primed my face. So the foundation that I'm gonna be using today is the Estee Lauder Double Wear It Light. Since this is light coverage, I like to mix it with a fuller coverage foundation, which is the Born This Way foundation. Plus, this one's a little orangey tone for my skin, whereas this one's like yellow tone, like my skin, golden, I guess. So the shade I am in the Estee Lauder one is 3.5, and then the shade that I am using for the Born This Way foundation is Ivory. So I use a bunch of this, and then I do like 5 little pumps of them. I'm gonna go in with the buffing brush and then go over everything with the Damp Beauty Blender. So now I'm going to go in with my NARS Radiant Creamy Concealer. I'm in the shade Custard, and I'm just going to put this all in my highlighted areas. As you guys know, favorite concealer. And then I'm going to set all of these areas with my Laura Mercier Translucent Powder. I'm also just going to set the rest of my face using my Beauty Blender with the Laura Mercier Translucent Powder. I'm just gonna use a stippling brush to kind of just like dust everything else away. So before we move on to the rest of the face, I'm gonna go into the eyes. So to prime my eyes, I'm gonna be using the MAC Soft Ochre Paint Pot. You So now that my eyes are primed and set, I'm gonna go in with the Lorac Pro palette. I think this is the Pro 3 palette. Yes, this is the Lorac Pro eyeshadow 3 palette. So I actually just got this for Christmas, but I was actually going to use a bunch of Makeup Geek shadows. I am still going to be using only one, but I was just looking at these, and this is like just a like beautiful palette for Valentine's Day. It's almost similar to the Naked 3 palette by Urban Decay, but I definitely think there's a lot more range of colors that you don't just have to go with pink, even though I am. I'm going to take the color Blanc right here, and I'm just going to highlight my brow bone. So now that my brow bone is highlighted, I'm gonna go into the color Canvas and Clay, or not Clay, I'm gonna go into Terracotta and Canvas. I'm going to go into Canvas just to cool down Terracotta, so I'm just gonna blend those two and add those as my transition shade. Also, I'm using the Luxie 229 Tapered Blending Brush for this. This is my favorite for like blending overall any colors in the crease. So now the next color that I'm going to get is Clay. So it's going to be this color right here. I'm going to take Clay on a MAC 217 brush. I'm going to put it more into my crease, but a little bit above, kind of blending it towards the transition shade, but not all the way in. So now for the lid color, I'm going to be taking Medallion from the Lorac Pro palette. I'm going to use my finger to apply it, but I'm just using this as like a base for the Makeup Geek foiled shadow that I'm going to be using. So now for the actual lid color, I'm going to be using In the Spotlight by Makeup Geek. It's one of their foiled eyeshadows. I'm gonna put it first with my finger so that it's like more foiled, I guess, and then I'm gonna go over it with a sprayed makeup brush, like a wet brush, so that it really pops on the lid. So now the wet brush that I'm going to be using is the Sigma E55 brush. It's like a dense packing brush. I'm just going to spray it with, I think I'm going to spray it with my Hydra Mist as well. And then I'm going to go in with the shadow and put it on my lid. So for my lower lash line, I'm going to use Clay, and I'm going to put this more in my lash line, like more towards my lower lash line. And then to blend it out, I'm going to use Terracotta and a little bit of Canvas again, just to blend it out and not make it too orangey, which is what Terracotta is. So now moving on to the face, I'm going to be taking my NYC bronzer. This is in the shade Fire Island Tan. I'm just going to bronze up my face with this. I think you understand you messed up. Now how dare you even mention love? Love is the last thing that you give to me. And don't you even think to lie. So for a slight contour, I'm going to go into my shade and light palette, and I'm going to be taking, I think, I'm going to be taking this shade, the middle shade. I bet you wish that you were mine, bet you wish-
wish that you were mine. You're way too late.
I am going to add some blush, and I'm going to be using the Too Faced Love Flush. Your Love is King is the color of the blush, so it's this. Mine is a little sample size. I'm gonna go into Starburst and Crushed Pearl mixed together, but first I'm going to set my face so that all of the powders sink into my face now that we are done with the face, and once it starts to like dry so that my highlighter is much more poppin', I'm going to apply it. So I'm just gonna set my face and then apply the rest of my highlighter, and then we're done with the face. So before I go in and apply mascara and then my lashes, I'm going to go in with the Milani liquid liner to only line my lash line. I'm not going to make a wing or anything, so that when I apply my false lashes, you won't be able to see any skin poking through or anything. It's just to kind of give me a guideline, basically. So I'm going to do that. So for lashes today, I'm going to be using House of Lashes Iconic. These are the regular ones. I know they just came out with the light ones, which I am dying to get my hands on because a lot of you guys know that Iconics are just my favorite. Okay guys, so I didn't like that color combination on my lips at all. I'm gonna go in with the NYX Lip Liner in Natural. And then I'm going to go in with the Balm Matte Liquid Lipstick in the shade Committed. And then over the top of that, I want it glossy. So I'm going to go in with the NYX Butter Glass in the shade Madeline.
I think you understand you messed up. Now how dare you even...